which means Mary's winning, right? That was a fluke.
Decided to go for that one. Simple reason being that this is going to be easier. To the top right hand corner. She misses by a landslide. You can see she's not too happy about that. Here we go, Mary's third attempt. She gets this one ball in down the bottom. Left hand corner. She's grinded the ball up. She shoots. Not a bad shot, not a bad shot. How do you go in and out with this one? How do you zoom in and out? Just wait, wait, wait. Okay, here we go. Here we go, Mary's about to shoot the ball that I shot, which was her ball really. I should have shot anyway. A real easy shot. Yes! She's in, she's in. She's rocking. She's got one ball to go. She's going to bounce it off the cushion into the middle pocket. She misses altogether. Good to see. Nice. Oh, look, you don't know. I just set her up for a corner pocket. What you got to do, man, is bounce it off there and into that bottom corner. That bottom corner, there. Oh, good attempt. Nearly got there. Here you go. In line it up for the next shot. Looks good. Here we go. She's been after this ball for the last 15 shots. Let's see what she does with it. Well. What? She expected it to go in. Don't tell me how. This is Mary's last ball. Yes! And the white ball goes in with it. Last ball, she with the black ball. Cool, cool, cool ball.